My name's Kirsty Doyle. I'm a womenswear retailer and manufacturer based in Liverpool, and I have my own fashion retail site called www.kirsty-doyle.com. When it comes to money, my motto is speculate to accumulate and don't be afraid to take risk. The first money I ever earned was when I was a piano teacher. I used to teach all the kids up and down my road how to play the piano. I earned up to £12 an hour. That was how I earned my money from when I was 15 to when I was 21. The best piece of advice I ever got was from my dad. He said, never borrow money from your friends. The cheapest investment I ever made is when I set up a lingerie business and I went to sell knickers in a tube. The tubes were corrugated cars, the knickers were silk, it didn't work. My final tip is to just get involved in this project. It was my dream to start my own fashion business and I've followed my dream. So whether it's an idea or a stake, get involved, have your say and be part of the project.